This tutorial covers PROFIS detection scan types, navigation bar and function buttons, and guides the user through the steps required to obtain a correct and meaningful analysis of Ferroscan data. There are three scan types available with a Ferroscan. The first is an image scan used for reinforcement analysis, namely determining the depth and the diameter of rebar. The second is a block scan, which includes a scan array of 3x3 image scan, allowing visualization and analysis of larger areas simultaneously. The third is a quick scan used for assessing the concrete cover around rebar. A special feature of the quick scan is the navigation bar ability to see, showing the full length of a quick scan recording. If the cursor is dragged over a range in the navigation bar, the scan data for the selected range, marked in red, is then displayed in an enlarged top view and cross-sectional view. For all scan types, the positional information section shows the X and Y coordinates. The layer depth, indicated by an arrow symbol pointing downwards. And the layer thickness, indicated by the equal symbol. The units of measurement for layer depth and thickness can be changed under Settings, General, Unit. The 2D, 3D button is used to switch between the two visualization modes and also indicates which is the active view. The Results button is used for defining the most important settings in data processing and saving the individual results. Here, users can review the sections of the overlay, rebar diameter, cover adjustment, and measuring points. The Visualization function provides access to the settings affecting data visualization, but does not have any impact on data processing. By selecting Configure, the visibility and color of objects, lines, and markers can be set using the Show Hide Colors function. Use the checkboxes to toggle the visibility of each element on or off. The Extras function can be used to generate a report, export the results or current view, enter image scan coordinates, or create a preview icon of the scan. The Annotation function can be used to create a spatially fixed note that can be placed in the 2D visualization. Use the Distance Marker section to add a marker showing the distance between two data points. Under the Comment section, a written comment can be entered, or a recorded audio comment can be played. The Drill Holes function can be used to edit or place drill holes in the 2D visualization, including their depth and diameter. The 3D visualization shows the drill holes in a cylindrical form. The Snapshot function can be used to capture the current visualization on the screen and add one or several of these snapshots in the generated report.